What's up, everyone? This is Cilone, and I'm here with Super Mario Bros. Deluxe. I'm alive. Sorry, I just kind of died out a bit after I posted that last video. I just lost all motivation for games. But I'm back now, and I'm back with this. So hopefully this goes well. I haven't played. Wow, I don't even remember the last time I played this one. Oh, well, off great start already. No, I want the points. Thank you. Okay, but yeah, and big. Okay, but yeah, I've recorded some stuff, but I just kind of tossed it away. Like, I was like, meh, I don't really like it. And I had three different game. Wow. Okay. I had three different games going, and I didn't upload any of them. And oh my god. Wow. Okay. I might be tired, more tired than I thought I was. Okay, you know what? He can live. He can live. But yeah. I completely lost where I was going with that. Anyway, yeah, I'm back. I'm sorry for absolutely no videos. And I know, this isn't anything that was asked for, but, besides friends, I wasn't getting any responses from anyone I want to play. And I kind of wanted to do something new or something I hadn't done in, like, ages. So I went with this, and I really, ooh, fireball, and I really haven't done this in ages, because I apparently suck at it now, hence the, like, five times I've already died, and usually tiredness doesn't affect my gaming, just my ability to be coherent. Of course that's hard enough for me anyway, but that's besides the point. Good thing that wasn't a hole, or else I'd be screwed. Oh, like this one. Oh my. Oh my god. Okay. Can I actually live? Oh, wow. I am just screwing up. I don't remember Mario ever being this hard. I don't remember if this is Game Boy or, like, NES, but dang, dude, what the hell? I shouldn't have this much of a problem. Ah, what? Yeah, I actually made it to the level of one life or something. yeah. Apparently, I've lost my Mario mojo. Yeah, down to one life from like five. Yep, I'm doing good so far. yeah. So I finally decided I will start getting videos going, starting with this, and then I've been having a Borderlands craving. Like, I know cravings usually like food and stuff, but like sometimes you just crave to play a video game, and like, Borderlands 2 is coming out. One of my friends in English class is a big fan of Borderlands, and so she talks about it all the time. And I honestly miss Borderlands. It's obviously more fun. Well, it looks more fun single player wise, but not single player. What the hell am I talking about? It looks more fun multiplayer wise, but damn it, I don't have like I don't know that. Oh, okay, game over. Wonderful. Yeah, I screwed up. That was horrible. I'm completely, like, wow. Sigh. God, even Toad's better than me. That's a sad. Look, Luigi's better than Mario. Okay, yeah. I'm not taking that crap. I am not worse than Toad. And I will prove it to this game by kicking its ass. But yeah, no. Along with this, I want to do... I keep losing that. I want to do Borderlands. And it will be more fun multiplayer, but I don't think any of my friends on Steam have Borderlands. Double face palm. Okay. But yeah. And I don't really... I don't have anything that will let me do the connection from my computer to Xbox or whatever yet, so... Well, but yeah, I mean, probably won't for a long time if my site... If I ever get that much into commentary. But... train of thought gone. Oh my... Okay, whatever. Oh wow, I lived. Oh, suck it. But yeah, one day I might have Xbox connections so I can play my Xbox games. Money. Yeah. But until then, you're going to be getting a lot of PC games. Along with this, this Borderlands, excuse me, not really sure what else, God, this is a lovely start to a game, and I actually lived. I'm so screwed when I get to a boss. So freaking tired. Oh god. Okay. Coins. Yeah. This Borderlands, some other crap. Hopefully I get my mojo back. Yes, I made it. I lost me mojo. As Austin Powers would say. And screw you, pipe. I am going to the back. Warp zone. I am going to this one. I don't know why. I'm going with 2 because I like odd numbers. I am in now world 2. Huh. Who needs to fight the castle when you're awesome like me? Says the guy that died 5 times. No, more than 5 times already. But who's counting? This guy. Yes! I'm big again. Let's see how long my power up lasts. Coins. Okay, perfect. Completely pointless. Yeah! Dune. Oh crap. Oh my god. I lived. Oi. Oh god, no! That kind of scared me a bit. But yeah. So yeah. How are you guys? Probably better than I am right now. Because I am facepalming like a champ over here. But besides that, how are you guys doing? I don't know. I've noticed a good bit the people that have viewed my videos that aren't from the US are over in Europe. How's Europe doing? Heck, how are people that actually pay attention to news in America? How are you guys doing? I don't pay attention to crap, so you're not gonna get any valuable information out of me. But yeah, how's everyone's country doing? Country, province, whatchamacallit, city, state, country. I don't know if any of you are like a duke or anything. If you are, that's a little weird that you're watching my channel. Hey, I didn't die that time. Sweet. Oh god. Okay. Oh god, no. That worked. I was trying to grab it. I'm never